this big lake hunting is not for every dog. I mean, what a dog does in a river and in a field is totally different than what we're doing out here. I mean, you know, we're putting out 100, 200 decoys. We're dealing with 1 foot to 3 foot waves and, you know, launching out of a boat and coming back to a boat. I mean, it's not for every dog. It's real tough on a dog that's inexperienced on a big water hunt.